Welcome back. In this video, we will try to understand how we can install PHP on our development environment. If you are using Microsoft Windows, you can use XAMPP. So, XAMPP is available for all the platforms like Windows, Linux, and or iOS. According to your operating system, you can download and get it installed on your system. You can also install Apache, MySQL, PHP on all the platforms individually and configure them to work. But on the development environment, our preference is to use a popular bundle like XAMPP. And XAMPP is available for all the platforms, whether it's Windows, macOS, or Linux.